Hello friends, I am Dr. Nirav Shah. I am a consulting homeopath practicing in Rajkot, Gujarat, India. I've been practicing since 1990. My educational qualification is MD in homeopathy. In today's talk, our topic is role of constitutional homeopathic treatment in boosting our immunity. Friends, now when the lockdown has been relaxed, people are out in the field. They are also worried about catching the infection. So in these days, you must have heard the word immunity quite often. Now all of us know that if our immunity is strong enough, we are safe. Actually, in these last 3 months, many of my patients, relatives and friends forwarded me many WhatsApp messages asking me about the role of specific homeopathic medicine as immunity booster, and asking me whether it is effective or not, or what should they do. At the same time, on different homeopathic forums, there were a lot of scientific discussion amongst homeopaths about what will be more effective, a specific homeopathic medicine as immunity booster or individualized treatment approach will be better. In my opinion, individualized treatment approach, which is also known as constitutional homeopathic treatment, will be much more effective. Why, I will tell you. Because constitutional homeopathic treatment approach considers patient, the person's individual tendencies, their physical constitution and their mind in detail. And if the person is having any other physical illness at that time, that also is taken into consideration along with their excessive fears and anxieties also. And the medicines decided on this basis starts working right from the day one. And when it is given for a longer period, it enhances the immunity to such a good level that it will protect the individual from future illnesses and infections also. To explain this concept of immunity, let me share a very simple or real life example. You must have come across incidences where people do develop food poisoning after having food at some place. Say for example, a group of 40 persons visited a restaurant and had the food over there, and if the food was contaminated with some infection, and many of them will develop the symptoms of the GIT infection, that is diarrhea and vomiting, but all of them don't develop it. Few persons will develop severe symptoms of diarrhea and vomiting, who might need even hospitalization also. Few may develop milder symptoms, who may not need hospitalization. And many of them may not develop any symptom at all. So, how can this happen? Because it simply means that those persons whose immunity was strong enough didn't develop a symptom. Those whose immunity was somewhat weaker, they developed milder symptoms. And those persons whose immunity was more weak, they develop more severe symptoms. So it means that if your immunity is strong enough, you will not catch infection easily. And the same feedback we do get from our patients who have been benefited with homeopathy, they report to us with lot of happiness that during the last season of flu, many of our family members or friends were down with fever, but neither of us or our children, who had the advantage of homeopathic treatment, did fall sick. So this is the message I want to pass on to you, is that for enhancing your immunity, you should consult a good homeopath in your city, or you can consult us online. Wish you a good and healthy life.